안녕 친구들, 은비 언니예요. Proverb of today is 배보다 배꼽이 크다. 배 means the belly of your body and 배꼽 is the belly button. So 배보다 배꼽이 크다 means the belly button is bigger than your belly. So what does this mean? It is to describe the situation when there's something that you have a purpose on, something that you really need or whatever, and there's something that follows up with it. So there are these two, like this main and the side, and when a side thing costs more than a main thing. For example, you're trying to buy something from Korean web store that actually costs like $5, let's say, and you're going to have it shipped to the States, right? And the shipping costs like $25. So something you have purpose on is this item that costs only $5. But to have this, you have to pay more on expensive shipping charge that follows up. So we say 배보다 배꼽이 크다 for this kind of situation. Are you guys getting what I'm saying? So belly button supposed to be smaller than the belly, right? So here's example conversation how we actually use it in our lives.
나 BTS 새 앨범 샀다?
어, 진짜? 좋겠다.
일찍 사서 완전 싸게 샀잖아.
어, 진짜? 좋겠다.
얼마나 했어? 12불밖에 안 했어.
오, 대박인데.
근데 배송비가 30불이다? 배보다 배꼽이 크네.
나 다음 주에 뉴욕 간다.
어, 진짜? 좋겠다.
근데 티켓 얼마에 샀는지 알아? 90불. 완전 싸지.
대박.
근데 가방 붙이는 값이 150불이래.
헐, 완전 배보다 배꼽이 크네.
So let's practice to say it. 배보다 배꼽이 크다. 배보다 배꼽이 크다. 배보다 배꼽이 크다. 배보다 배꼽이 크다.
배보다 배꼽이 크네.
배보다 배꼽이 크다.
아, 그건 배보다 배꼽이 큰데.
Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please like. And if you'd like to keep learning Korean proverb with me, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.